Hello everyone. In this video, we will be explaining how to play the runner game. For this game, you will be using the arrow keys on your keyboard. The up key or the up arrow is for you to jump while you are playing. The down arrow is for you to scroll down. The right arrow is for you to slide right, and finally the left arrow is for you to slide right. You can use these arrows to jump over obstacles or scroll down beneath the obstacles, slide right and slide left to evade obstacles and enemies. I will show you how to use these arrows while playing the game. Right arrow to slide right, left arrow to slide left, down arrow to scroll down. You will find enemies in front of you. Scroll down to kill them. Slide left with the arrow, with the left arrow. Now up arrow to jump. When you do a mistake, a question will appear in front of you. You have to read the question and then answer. So TAP stands for Technology Analysis Process Enhancement. Is this true or false? It is true. After I answer the question, I proceed to continue playing. Try to collect as many coins as possible while you are playing, because this will make you rank higher in the leaderboard. Slide left, up. Scroll down to kill the enemy, scroll down to come beneath the obstacle. Scroll up, scroll down to kill the enemy, and so on and so on. This is a multiple choice question. You read the question and then you choose the correct answer from the multiple choices that you have. So Teleperformance is present in how many countries? Is it 80, 10, 30 or 70. Teleperformance is present in 80 countries. And then I hit play again to continue playing. Slide right, up arrow for jumping, down arrow for scrolling down, left arrow for sliding left, bottom arrow to scroll down and kill the enemy. And as you see, I'm collecting the coins as I'm going. This is a paragraph question. You have to read the paragraph carefully. And after you read it carefully, then you click on back to answer the question. So the paragraph is saying, ADA is Abu Dhabi Digital Authority and is our partner in Al Ain City. Now I go back to see the question. The question says, ADA is our partner in Al Ain. Is this true or false? Based on the previous paragraph, it is false. Once I'm done with all the questions that are there in the game, this final screen will appear for you. It will tell you how many coins you've collected, how many questions you've answered incorrectly, how many questions you've answered correctly, and the final status, did you pass or fail? When you click on leaderboard, it will show you where do you rank in this game. So for now, you rank number one amongst your colleagues. You are the top player in the team. If you click on answers, correct answers will show you how many questions you answered correctly and which questions you answered correctly. And if there are any wrong or incorrect questions or answers, sorry, you will find the wrong question or wrong answers under the wrong answers here. And that's it for the runner game.